I served in the House with Newt Gingrich. He would make outrageous comments that would blindside us and undermine our conservative agenda. Chaotic decisions, erratic behavior. It's a problem when your own leader is the biggest political problem that you're dealing with, which is why we removed him as the speaker. This election needs to be about Barack Obama. And if the speaker were the nominee, the election would be about him and his unreliable leadership in the past. He's not a reliable leader.